Hi guys, Brandon Parker, back again with another video on DC Universe Online. Of course, by the title of this video, it is what you came to watch. So I'm ready. Let's get going. I'm going to try to do some 4-player and 8-player stuff because I haven't really showed too many of the 8-player stuff, so I want to get into that. But sometimes it takes a long time and then I have to wait and it'll just mess up the video, but I'm going to try to do this. Like, what I mean by mess up the video just makes it even longer than what it's I want it to be. So let's just try this. I have not shown Bantam Zone, and I can do that. Okay. That's pretty much it for now, because all the other stuff, I just don't feel like I'm ready to do it right now, and I haven't really tried them yet. So I'm just going to wait for the T8 stuff that just came out not too long ago, the Tire 8 stuff. I can do all this. I don't know if I showed Happiness Home. Any of these. New Genesis, now I'm going to have to wait on that one, I guess. I guess I could reset it. I'll reset it. Okay. Yeah, I'll reset this one. And then this one. This. Prison Break. A 142, 150. Let me just do these two for now. These ones for now. Let's see what happens. I'm going to probably have to wait still. I'm in my base. I can go outside. So that you don't see me at my base all the time, because all of my bases for my characters are pretty much the same, other than the color. It's the color of what my character is. That's the only difference. And then I have a tad bit of different items in my bases, because all characters, of course, that I have got different base items. I tried changing this guy a little bit. He's wearing the Imperial Colonist gear. That's what he's wearing. I'll show you that. Golden gear. And styles. Oh, it's ready now. Okay, I was gonna show you, but in here, styles, real quick before it gets me in. Oh, it's the Imperial Colonist style. That's what I'm wearing. Other than the headpiece and the legs is noble wire, and the headpiece is like heart shard, I think it is. Whatever, how you pronounce it.
I bet you're wondering what you're doing down here. Fact is, the forces.
This is the guy that I have. Nobody has ever looked like me so far yet, unless you watch my videos and you want to copy me. I'll kind of be upset that you copy me because I'm trying to look different, but at least I know that you're watching my videos if you look like me, exactly like me, I mean, to the T. Or pretty close like me, then I'm going to suspect that you watch my videos unless you tell me. Then I'll know, yep. Oh, this guy's already dead. This is the new Genesis now, I think, because this, there's a lot of low levels in here, but I should be able to do this just fine. That guy shouldn't have died. I'm using my healing power. If he died, it's because he was like too low in level. And the lighting in here is really, really cool. I really like the way the lighting is in this little, I guess, tunnel, whatever you call it, underground thing. Okay. You gotta be really, really careful here. This guy, no matter what level you're at so far, he'll still one-shot you like you're freaking nothing. Unless these people that are 167 and up, because you can go to 170 something, I think it's 175 is the highest you can go. And I'm a 160, so I should do really, really, really good. That guy got like one-shotted. These people who are dying, they're getting one-shotted. I'm gonna have to do this. And it's not gonna let me have to recharge. And I'm out of power pretty much because we got no controller in here. Or the controller's too low then, or he's dead. Oh shit, don't tell me I'm the last guy in here. I can't be the last guy in here. There's another guy. There he is. Yeah, there's two of them left. Because we're the highest people. Nope, that wasn't going to work. I thought it was just us four. There's a few guys left that are alive. It's just sometimes kind of hard to see them because you're trying to pay attention to the people and their health and stuff. If you're a healer or power, if you're a controller, that's mostly what I do. And then if you're a tank, you don't really have to worry. You just got to do your part and try to stay alive. But you don't have to really keep other people alive. Controllers and healers do a lot of work. And you gotta pay attention. Come on. I don't got no power. Give me power. I got none. I gotta use the freaking... Oh, the controller's dead, I think. Because his tower ain't moving, so he's been dead. Or knocked out. You don't really die in this game, you just get knocked out. But same thing. Die, knocked out. Done for, you have to wait. Okay, none of this gear I want, so I just need that. Because I think I can collect it inside the agriculture area where you change your hairstyle, and there's a couple of droids there. So I could do that. That's how I got the Imperial Colony, pretty much all of it. I just need the feet and the head, but I don't like the feet and the head, so I'm not worried about getting them. I just like the rest of the Imperial Colonist gear. Because the feet looks kind of stupid. It looks like you got claws, so it looks really, really dumb. And then the headpiece looks like a bug headpiece. So I don't really like the head or the feet. Actually, I have the hands too, but I don't really like the hands because I'm not wearing them right now. Crap. Come on. Come on, pick them up, I got them. Knock this guy as long as I don't get hit. Shit. I'm gonna go down quick, huh? I'm the only one alive in here. People skipped, didn't they? They skipped. I'm running. They skipped. And because my level's pretty high, I can kind of get away. I can't really do it. I'm still getting attacked. They're not gonna help. Oh, shit. See, I hate when they just go off and do their own thing. Okay. Come on, I gotta go this way. Okay. Grab, what? Choose loot, whatever it is. It's this. I just want marks, let's go.
Find the old teleporter, and watch yourselves. Besides the mines and cannons, there are dregs everywhere. It's like the zombie apocalypse, fourth world style.
Yeah, they skipped. Or I probably was gonna go the wrong way. Either way, they shouldn't have left me, but we ain't in a group where we all know each other. It's random people, so that's what happens. We just do our own thing. We gotta make sure.
Well, I'm not too surprised. Yeah,
this is New Genesis now. Raid. I don't think I showed this one. But if I did, well then this is at least the second or third time, maybe. More like probably the first time. But I haven't done a video on this game in a really, really long time. I have to check, but I believe I probably, if I did, only one time at most. And people are skipping. Oh god. Skipping, enemies, skipping. Okay, I'm going through the tunnel. There's single player missions over here to do, but I've only done them like once with my Rage character. Just because I wanted to see what the missions are here and trying to get more skill points, but for me, because I'm playing this all by myself and I play a bunch of other games, it's really hard for me to get skill points really fast. And I'm working really hard, and then I'm like, no, I gotta take a break, I gotta do other stuff so I can do videos on the other games that I'm playing. So I can't really. I played this game for a really, really long time, but I still got other games that I gotta play, so I can't just focus on this one. So that's why it's been a real long time since I've done a video on this. My combat rating's pretty high up there, so I shouldn't worry about getting hit too much. And since I'm a healer, I can't really do that much damage either. But I heal really well. Unless the players like die instantly because they're not high enough or strong enough. Or it's just that they get one-shotted. since I don't really do that much damage with this guy, it's gonna take a really long time. And I shouldn't. No one's really doing anything right now, so I'm gonna keep trying to do this. I'll stay here by myself then. And maybe they'll come to me. Die already. At some point, die, please. I got 7 guys on top of me. It's about 5 guys, actually. Okay. No one's fighting or anything. Am I the only one who's gonna be losing my health? I don't even notice a thing. I got like 500 guys on top of me. Are you fucking kidding me? Am I the only one trying to complete the mission? Okay, I'm recording a video, so I'm not gonna wait. Maybe they'll notice that I'm over here at some point. Or not. Do something, complete it or whatever. They're not just gonna. Oh, finally, they come 5 hours later. Can't do damage. I can only support. I'm good at supporting with this guy. Come on. Okay. And I do have some damage gear, but I don't got another armory to automatically switch to it. And I got him in my bank or whatever, where you save your stuff. Oh crap. Hurry it up, buddy. Hurry it up. 5 hours later. I didn't know I didn't collect this yet. With this guy, anyway. I forgot what I have and have not collected with each guy.
Come on, indulge me, my friend.
And so I try to make sure to collect them all around the same time. Or. Shit. Let me go! They just spawn instantly right after we just killed them. That's a very bad thing about MMOs. They'll spawn back for other players to get because they're doing the same mission or whatever. They gotta do it too. Kinda sucks, but. Oh, this is already almost done. They're probably had already killed them. Oh no. You don't need to do that. Well, yeah, because I had no power, actually. Thanks. The controller sucks. My quantum controller is way better. He resembles a Blue Lantern, because if they ever bring Blue Lantern power, that's what he's going to be changed to. I know that this guy's already a healer, and if they ever bring out Blue Lanterns, then they become healers. I'm just learning to keep this guy as an electric
away
healer.
From the radiation clusters.
No little light ray. Pretty cool, guys.
Dare to face Darkseid's greatest general alone. Your tactics.
Pretty nice. We're getting this done pretty quick here.
Back off, well.
Okay. Hear me? You did. We beat it because we had plenty of high level people in here. Okay. I got how many marks from this? 4. Because I didn't really have any. I needed that. I got that. Okay, and then what else do I have? Okay. Alright, here I go. I got some junk. I gotta clear that out. Okay, we're done. So I'm gonna do this. I think you do this. Go into the on duty and just leave. Yep. Sometimes you're still in the group if you go back to the watchtower. So I usually check now. Make sure I left the group. Okay, 4-player, I don't know if it's going to take me into it. But I'll try to do another 8-person mission. And I completed a new Genesis now. There's that, yep. So, Happiness Home, yeah, that one's pretty hard. Okay. Even at 160 or higher. So, Prison Break. Okay, I'll just try to do these. Ooh, Paradox or something? Prison Break? Oh crap, I don't even know. I never pay attention. But I know it's probably one I haven't done. Okay, I'm outside. Jacking around now because I'm waiting. I'll show you all my pieces if it goes in before. Let me see. Here, my chest piece. Or never mind, I was going to show you, but it brought me in. Okay. But if you've been playing and you know a little bit about the game, you should kind of know what my piece is. I will show you for in case you don't know and you want it. Oh crap, I gotta turn this down. It's probably echoey. Oh, you probably heard some echoey. Okay. I turned it down pretty good.
I only play that PS4.
See that, dude? Are you freaking kidding me? Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. He's got a dorky ass voice. It's a weird. It sounds like a weird black dude's voice. I don't know. I'm not making fun, but it doesn't matter. He has a weird voice. To me, I find it to be really funny. Some people think my voice is funny. I don't really care. But anyways, this guy, to me, I think his voice is 10 times weirder than my voice. I don't know, he sounds like a gay dude or something. I don't know, his voice is just by the way he's talking. Okay. Oh, you're dying, dude. You're dying, dude. I can't do all the work for you. I think I did this one, but once maybe. I'll see after this. I think this is, we'll see where we go after this. I'm probably not going to be able to collect what I need. Because I have to move really fast, and I'm not in a group of people where I know who they are. Yeah, so they won't wait up for me. Mm-hmm. I could take the base item, but I really want marks so I can level up Sabar. Okay, so I pretty much got what I wanted out of gear for this character. I just want to. Besides, the newer gear is kind of cool. It's not the greatest, but it's okay. Some of the new gear, like the shock jock gear, it has an electric chest, but I think I need the entire gear for it to look cool, because that's what happened with the Green Lantern gear. I thought it was stupid, but then I grabbed the whole thing and it looks cool. It looks stupid if you're missing a piece from it. Other than the only piece that's okay to not have is the mask, or well, like the headpiece, or the feet. Dude, that guy needs to shut up, he's loud! Oh my god, that guy's loud. I even have my TV down all the way and he's still freaking loud. The volume's all the way down to 8. I don't even care what that guy has to say. This one's a pretty hard one at the end. The last boss is the hardest. But other than that, this is okay. The last boss hard because it's got black, I don't know what you call them, black holes or whatever that pop up. And if you touch, they'll suck you in and you'll die instantly. No matter what level you are, I think even at level 170. I know at 160 you still die pretty good. But I'm a healer, so everything should be great. Should be fine, at least. Bam! Let's go, everybody! I'm doing another raid! Yeah, baby! Doing what I want to do today. I haven't really been uploading that much videos. I needed to get back into doing a lot more. I've been trying to live stream, but because I still live with my parents, like we get into fights a lot about it because they're like, you're on the computer all the time. You don't get a freaking ass computer. You're on it every day. You want to play a game and all this stuff every time. And I'm like, I'm trying to get people to watch my videos, and I have to do it almost every day. Most of the people that I watch that are popular, that I like, that's how they did it, and that's how they're still doing it. They're working every day, but that doesn't mean they stay home every day. They do videos pretty much every day, but they're also doing other stuff at the same time. It's just that I'm not in a situation where I'm able to do both, be able to do other things and upload every single day. Because my parents keep telling me, oh, it's not doing anything for you. You've been on YouTube for how many years since whatever you started? Like, I started in 2008, but I didn't do gaming videos. I did tutorial videos. And then I started this channel back in 2010, and I was doing random videos, like really stupid videos, stuff that would get me copyrighted. So I stopped doing that, and I decided to make this into a gaming channel. And then I got really happy that I was able to change my username from Fantasy Art to Master Sun Gaming, because that's my online nickname, is Master Sun. And I call this Master Sun Gaming, of course, because I do gaming stuff here. And then on my tutorial channel, I call that Master Sun Tutorials. And then my channel where I would like to do short films, I call that one Masterson Films, but I don't really do too much there either. That one's really bad. That's like my channel where I haven't done anything in a really long time. I try to do whatever I can by myself, but it's really, really, really hard to do short videos. I want, like, short films. I mean, not like short videos, but I mean like short films. Like, I want to do an actual film, like, of some kind. And I like to start doing short films and then lead on into, like, 30-minute films to actual movies, but I have to get popular and people have to watch my videos from wherever I'm doing them. If it's here on my tutorial channel, I actually have more activity on my tutorial channel because people are actually learning and they like what I do there, and a lot of people are looking for how to do this, how to do that, so I can see why. But this one, it's really, really hard. I don't know what to do, and I know there's way more people doing gaming stuff than there is tutorial stuff. Actually, I think that's probably the most popular thing on YouTube is like tutorials, and then a step up is probably gaming, but it's really hard because there is so much gaming stuff that it's really, really hard. And then there's also a bunch of tutorials out there that don't even really help you, so people are always looking, and that's probably how I got spotted mostly on my tutorial channel. So hopefully I can get more people here because I would like to live stream every single day. My parents won't let me. They're like, you're on your computer too long. You're live streaming for too many hours. Get out. It's time to eat dinner. It's time to do this. It's time to do that. I'm like, I'm 27 years old. I should be able to do whatever I want to do. And I know that I have some issues, like, yes, I found out a couple of years ago that I have Asperger's and I get stuck on one thing and it's all I want to do. It kind of is that way, kind of, but not really. because I really don't like to do too many things with my parents because, well, they're too old and they don't like to do the things that I like to do because I'm younger and I don't live with my, because I have two sisters. Well, I don't live with both my sisters. Both of them live, one of them lives in Virginia, the other one lives in Florida, and I don't get to go hang out with them because they like to do more of this similar stuff that I like to do because they're closer to my age. Well, I don't really like to do half the stuff my parents want to do, and we always get into fights and crap and never-ending half the time. And so I'm going to keep trying to live stream every single day, but I don't know if it's ever going to happen. Living with my parents still and having stupid Asperger's and I'm not able to do what I want to do. I even go to a stupid place where I have, where they want me to get counseling for it so I can try to, because they, what they want me to do is try to get away from doing the YouTube stuff. They don't really, they're not into it. They don't really like computers. They're old fashioned. And I understand that they're old fashioned, but I'm sorry that what I like to do is YouTube and all that stuff. It's mostly what today is YouTube and all that kind of crap. And I enjoy doing YouTube, and I wanted to do films and videos and stuff way before YouTube came out. It's just that YouTube made it really easy for people like me to post videos, because it's really hard for me to get a website, cost money and stuff, and my parents wouldn't let me do it. When I was younger, I always wanted to have my own website, and I really didn't know how to put it up there. And so until now, like, technology is getting a lot better. Oh crap, this was done very easily. Like we didn't die at all. They just, that guy needs to go. He's pissing me off. But yeah, so anyways, I'm going to see what I can grab here while I'm talking to you guys. I'm going to try to grab all this stuff. So my parents and I are getting into really big fights about a lot of things that are going on with my life right now. And all I really want to do is just do YouTube videos every single day. And that's all I ask. And I want to, yes, I like doing other things and I want to do other stuff. But I also want to do YouTube videos every single day. And live stream every single day. Ever since I found out about Twitch and started doing it a little bit, I like to live stream for at least 5 hours every single day, or at least 3 days a week or whatever, but pretty much I like to do it every single day until I get people watching me. Then I'll slow down a little bit on that and just do back and forth YouTube videos, then the next day live stream, then the next day YouTube videos, then the next day live stream. So it's really, really, really hard for me to do what I want to do right now because my parents are, oh, it's your Asperger's, you gotta stop. Yeah, not everybody is born perfectly and all that stuff, and they would just want me to do whatever they want. And even if I didn't have Asperger's or whatever, they still want me to do whatever they want me to do because I don't know, it just makes no sense. I understand what they want me to do, but they don't understand what I got to do in order to get where I want to get to. And they're getting mad because I'm getting nowhere with it. I'm getting nowhere with it because I have to stop for like 2 or 3 weeks. Like from the last time I done a video up before this, the last one that I did before this one, it's been like 3 or 4 weeks ago since I last did it. And they don't understand it. They're like, wait, you're not going anywhere. Well, I'm stopping for you because you want me to do this, 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 and that. And it's not doing me anything. They should just let me do whatever I want to do, but they'll keep fighting me and fighting me. And it's going to keep continuously going. And I need a situation where I can just live on my own and I don't have, I'm not in that situation yet. I kind of was for a little while, but it didn't fall through because school and all that crap, and I didn't get the a job that I wanted, and then trying to do YouTube, manage that all at the same time, and then wanting to live stream too, that didn't work. And then I just can't get what I want out of these things. Oh, it's only 29 minutes that I've been going. Oh, leave. Make sure I left. Okay. Ooh, Phantom Zone. I could do that one. Let me see if it'll let me donate some crap. Okay. Oh, some of the stuff I got, maybe. I got junk. I'm gonna toss this out. I should sell it because I get some cash, but I don't really want any of the auras right now. Like, they have, not plasmic, but they're, solar auras. They got a blue one. I kind of want that one, but kind of don't, for the fact that it's too light of a blue. It looks kind of cool, but it's too light of a blue, and I have to think, but it's way too much for me to even get it anyway. And I tried to get it out of the booster bundle, but I got the damn stupid glimmering auras. So I just traded them in for the green one and the yellow one, because I'm kind of getting tired of the auras at the same time. Because the auras are like too busy and too much on it. So I want something like kind of an aura, but not really, so that you can, so it doesn't look like too busy. They haven't really made that kind of an aura in the game yet. But
the fortress's defenses are malfunctioning.
I'm just getting tired of some of the auras.
Look into it. I don't think turning it off and back on again will fix
yeah,
it.
So this is cool. I'm showing all that I want to show in this video pretty much. And then I'll show you my Green Lantern next time. I was going to show you my Green Lantern now, but I just wanted to do a raid, and this guy heals, so it's really easy to show the raids. And I kind of didn't show you the raids too well because they got done really fast, but I showed you some of them, and stuff. It's alright. So at least I was able to show you them. The two that I did, pretty cool, pretty nice. And now I'm doing a four-person mission. Phantom Zone is pretty up there. It's pretty cool. Nice. It's a quick one though. It's not that, it doesn't take that long. You can probably get this done in 30 minutes or less. So I'll end the video after this one since I've showed a good amount. And I did a video, the last time I did a video on this game, I think it was this guy. So I'm going to take a break from this guy and show my other characters. Like my Green Lantern. My Green Lantern is my name, Brandon Parker. So if you want to look him up, his name used to be Saladin Lantern or Celadon Lantern. I think it's pronounced Saladin. It's another word for green. But anyways, that's what his name was. But then I changed it to my name, Brandon Parker. And so now, that's what he goes by. The reason why I changed him to my actual name is that that's how Hal Jordan like is as a Green Lantern. He goes by his real name. And people that don't know who he is call him the Green Lantern, or they go by both if they do know who he is. Hal Jordan and he's the Green Lantern, both. So that's why I did that. But when I first created my Green Lantern, I was like, I already wanted to have my name to begin with. I was like, how come I can't use it? Then I realized, oh, it's because I'm using it on the PC side. Because I used to play this on the PC when the game first came out, and then a couple years after the game came out, I got me a PS3. But now I'm playing on the PS4, so I still have my PS3, but right now I'm playing this game on the PS4. And I really don't have that many PS4 games, actually. Most of the games that I have right now, I have a lot of games on my gaming computer. So most of the games that you see me play so far, most of them have been games that I have on my gaming computer. Like, I have Fallout 4 that I've been playing on my channel a little bit, and then I have that on my gaming computer. I also have a bunch of ones. Oh, I even have Doom. Yeah, the Doom that I just started doing, that it came out a month or so ago. I would have been done with the game already, but like I said, my parents are in my way, making it really hard for me to want to live stream every day. And they're not understanding that I have to be on every single day for a lot of hours, like at least 5 or more hours. That's kind of like an actual job. I know I'm not getting paid amazing money right now, but I can if I keep put myself, I'm unable to put myself out there on the internet more. But if my parents keep getting in my way, interrupting, I'm live streaming. Interrupting, and it's kind of embarrassing. I don't want my dad coming in and saying, "Ooh, it's so new," treating me like a little kid. How am I supposed to grow up if I'm not able to try to do what I think I can do to live my life? because I believe I can do what I'm doing on YouTube. I just gotta, or on the internet, if my parents just leave me alone. I know it's really hard. And part of it is because I am stubborn that I don't want to have an actual, any other kind of a job, because for one, you don't get paid that much to have an apartment. I was working at Lowe's for like about a year and I didn't get paid that much. I barely enough to even pay for my truck. I was like, are you freaking ass kidding me? I want to get my own apartment. So, and then I started doing YouTube and I'm like, it can go up more if my parents won't leave me alone. They just don't like what I'm doing. They don't. Ever since I was a kid, I've always gotten into a fight with my mom with the computer thing. She's like, get off the computer, quit doing editing videos and all this stuff. You're wasting space. You're wasting too much time on the damn computer. I'm like, I want to make movies. I want to do animations. I want to make videos. And back then, there was no YouTube, so I was just messing around and just building animations and 3D models and stuff like that. But my parents were always delete them, so I got really pissed. And it was really hard for me to get them all back and to even build them again, because it takes a lot of time and patience and dedication and stuff. And my parents never really cared. Mostly my mom, she always gets mad at me. She's like, I don't like what you're doing this, I don't like what you're doing that. You're not being productive, you're not making $1,000 today, and it's not working. And then not realizing that they're contributing to the fact that why I'm not doing too well. You're not letting me do what I want to do, you're nagging me all the time, leave me the hell alone. And then they like to lie and say, oh, it's not them, but it really is. So if I haven't done a video in a while, then it's because my parents are bothering me and we're into a fight right now, and so I'm just trying to calm them down and take a little bit of a break for them. But right now I'm getting to the point where fuck what they want to do and just do what I want. I'm trying to just do what I want to do, but it's really hard. Because they want me to have counseling because I have Asperger's and I'm stuck on this one thing. And I don't really care anymore about what my parents are. I know they're trying to look out for me and all that stuff, but they're also not under, like, they support, I feel like they support my sisters better than they do me, because my sisters are out doing whatever they want to do, and they're where they're at right now is because they are not being bothered by my parents. And my parents also, why I'm still with my parents too, is because they won't let me be on my own. They're like treating me like a kid still, and they won't let me, like, say like, oh, I need help with this and that. Like, I was gonna stay in Massachusetts with my grandma and my aunt. Well, when my dad, well, cause my dad was a flight at the time in Iraq. Well, he wanted to go there. Okay, and that's fine. We went to Massachusetts, cool. And then, because I had a good time over there and I stood there for about a year. Well, my dad came back, it's time for him to come back to Colorado to our house and whatever. And he had to go back to work, and my mom had to stay there for my youngest sister to finish out the school year. Well, I am the I guess, the lucky one that I'm the one that has to go back with my dad, because he can't go by himself. He doesn't want to be by himself with my grandpa. And stuff, like, because he had to stay with my grandpa, because I have a grandpa that has a farm, and my mom's family doesn't even really take care of him or do anything to help him out, so I try to help him out when I can, and, you know, my parents go over there. But I'm to the point now where I felt like I've done enough with helping out my grandpa and stuff over there, where I should be able to do my YouTube stuff and my live streaming without being bothered. Now, the problem is my mom wants results right now today. She's like, oh, it didn't work 2 hours or 5 hours from now, so you might as well. It's like, dude, it hasn't been 24 hours. It hasn't been a year yet. You want me to be there. It's like, well, how come it's been? Well, because it's been bothering me in the past 6 years that I've been trying to do YouTube. And I'm to the point now where I have put all my stuff on hold. for them so they can stop crying like big babies. And what I'm actually doing right now because I do that is actually letting them win. They're like, yay, it's not working. His YouTube ain't getting anything out of it. It's like, I'm not talking anymore. I'm sick and tired of it. And it's hard to understand my situation because you guys don't visit me and know my parents or anything, but I it's really ridiculous. It really is. It's gonna have to be ridiculous. Oh, is there another one coming out? Yeah, I gotta see. Gotta be really careful here. We're doing pretty good. We're doing okay on that. Oh, here's another one. Pick it up. I got it. Got it. Here we go. Is the guy moving over to the other side? Yeah, I think he'll keep moving over to side to side until he gets killed. And these, oh, we got a guy at 159, so it makes it kind of hard. No, we're good. Oh yeah, because the boss is at 161, so he's one level higher than me. But the level doesn't really matter anymore because what they really want you to do with the game now is make sure you have everything modded and to make sure that...
What's going on over there?
Okay,
serious distortion over our comm channel.
No, already collected. Well, I don't want the staff, so I just got this stupid headpiece, which I'm not even going to wear because I already have that at that level or higher, so it's like pointless. So I didn't get anything good, and it still kind of pisses me off with some of these missions. Why are you giving me level 130 gear when I've already gotten it several times before I even came here? I don't know. Well, this guy looks kind of cool, like his orange on that. Yeah, my guy is supposed to be kind of orange, too.
General Zod, the trap has sprung,
oh,
but
crap.
Kal-El is not with the intruders.
Oh, crap. And make sure everyone's health is good. So, hopefully, after, like, now, I'm going to try to do it. I'm still going to try to do as many videos as I can. And live stream whenever I can. I'm trying my best if I can get a little something off my YouTube channels. Any of them. Especially this one and my tutorial channel. If I can get... Well, I really want something off of this one too, because it would really help me out a lot. Like, you don't have to give me money or anything. All you gotta do is watch my videos, share them, post them, put them everywhere on the internet, and that helps me out a lot. But just by watching them and clicking the like button, that's doing a lot right there. Like, you don't have to take your time out of your day to just like share them all over Facebook or whatever, but you can at least, if you're watching my videos, please click the like button because it helps me out a lot less. And I say that every time my videos, but it really does. That's why I say that, because it really does. And comment too, because that also helps. Commenting on my videos and clicking that like button helps out a lot. I can't stress that enough, because I can go. I can get more, my videos would get spotted easier. Because I try naming my videos differently every time. And like, if I'm playing a game, I can't call it Fred Dancing. Because Fred ain't dancing. Like in this video, is James or Fred or Mike or whatever dancing? No. That's why I can't really change the name from anything other than what the game is. So I can't call it... I have to call it like DC Universe Online, so people know what they're clicking on. If they click on it, it'd be like, the heck's that? And if they never seen this game, or they can't really tell what it is by the thumbnail, they're like, what the heck is that? So, yeah. And then two, I just struggle to get my videos on top of the first page. I'm trying to work really hard. And I've got a good amount of videos on my gaming channel here. But I should have 1,000. But my parents get in my way. bothering me and making it really hard for me to even want to do videos. So I've been kind of in a depression mode a little bit. And then my mom really makes it hard for me. She's like always nagging. She wants me to do this, do that. Like, I can't do all that you want me to do right now today. Give me some time and let me try to, like, I haven't had a year yet where I've actually done a video every single day and no break. I really don't want a break because when I take one break, it leaves on 1 day break, turns into a 3-4 week break. So that I ain't doing that again. So starting next year, I'm done with that shit. I'm not doing it anymore. It's done. Because I wasted a whole month. I could have been done with the game by now, could have started a new one, and I could have had several games done, and I probably would be closer to where I want to be. So, yeah. I'm done after that, after the next 3 weeks, and whatever my counselor says, I have to have a better schedule, or no, I should be able to do it when I want to do it, and if I want to do it at 9 o'clock at night, well then I want to do it at 9 o'clock at night. Because I'm also trying to do other things at the same time. Like, when I'm playing this game, I'm trying to get to where I want to get to so I can show you those things. Okay, watch it. Where are they going? Okay, what the heck are they doing? I kind of lost myself a little bit because I'm talking. And that's why I was like, what the hell are they doing? But oh, one of the guys ain't contributing. He ain't contributing because he's stuck back there. So he better not exit out. I'm gonna help out as much as I can. I got a controller in here too. We're gonna need that tank at 159. No, the 169 might really. Let's see here. I just found out. My problem right now is I just found out I have Asperger's a couple of years ago. Like, not like, yeah, right around, 2014. And then last year, it was very, I guess, I confirmed by experts. I kind of want to wish still that I didn't have it, but I right now I'm like, I don't know. I'm like, whatever. Have it, I have it. I don't care. People like drinking, so they have Asperger's because they want to drink and that's all they want to do all day. I don't know. My cousin, like one of my cousins, all he wants to do is get high and he doesn't want to do anything, wants to be a freeloader or whatever. Do you have Asperger's? Don't know. There's a lot of people that are stuck on the same thing. So, I'll never know. And whatever. I don't care if I have it or not. Because it's not what's in my way. It's my parents that will be me. Yes, I still live with them. But I'm trying to do what I want to do. And my problem is too, is I want to prove to my mom wrong. I did it with high school. I proved her wrong. She's like, oh, you're not gonna graduate. You're not gonna do that. She's always negative towards me. And so the more she's being negative towards me on this with YouTube and stuff, the more I want it to happen. Where all I want out of it is where I'm making enough so that I can live on my own and enjoy doing it and continue to do it and do other things at the same time once in a while. But I gotta get to that point. And since I'm not at that point right now, I gotta do this every single day. Almost, not 24 hours a day, but a lot of hours out of the day at least. Alright. I got this. And I also like to do reviews, but I can't because I'm not in a good position and stuff. Like the kind of reviews I want to do mostly are like movie reviews. I want to do that too. I want to, because I saw the new Ninja Turtles movie and I enjoyed it. They fixed it. They did what people wanted. Me and other fans, whatever we wanted, is to be Rock and Rock Steady. And I enjoyed that. Oh shit. Got this. Oh shit. Yeah, and they also kind of did the origin a little bit of Casey Jones in the Ninja Turtles movie. It was pretty cool. The guy that plays the Green Arrow, I forget, it's Stefan Anar or something. Is that how you pronounce his name? But he played Casey Jones in the new Ninja Turtles movie. It was pretty cool. I enjoyed it. And the other movie I saw this summer so far is Captain America, and that was pretty cool. The Civil War, that was really cool. It goes into the, I'm not going to tell you too much about it, but it's really, 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 really nice. Marvel is behind on their movies, but you can say that about, well, I don't know. Marvel, like, DC is behind on the movies because they want to rush and they don't know where the hell to go with them. Because I'm very upset with Batman vs. Superman. The last time I did a video on this, with this character, and I talked about Batman vs. Superman, and it was all over the place. And so the way I was talking about it was exactly the way the movie was. I was all over the place because I was doing it on purpose, like going all over the place with talking about Batman vs. Superman, because that's what it felt like when I was watching it. Like it wanted to be Batman the Dark Knight, it wanted to be a Superman movie, it wanted to be a Batman vs. Superman. It also wanted to put a Wonder Woman in there, but she didn't really do anything in the movie at all. Towards the end was the only time she fought. Yeah, but I don't really want to talk about it again because I already did. In the last video, the last time I did a DC Universe Online video. But, so yeah. So I like to do more movie reviews is what I want to do. On my like Masterson film channel, I like to do like short films and movie reviews there. Like that would be really, really cool to do, cause I'm not really like what, like almost like this one YouTuber that I watched. His name is Angry Video Game Nerd. Not exactly like him, cause I don't want to do like old video game movie reviews, but I want to do our video game reviews and make fun of the crappy old ones. I kind of just want to do movie reviews and like short films. Like kind of short films I want to do is like stuff that requires intense editing, like going to After Effects and you want to do a lightsaber effect. I like to do those kind of videos where I pretend like I'm fighting like a Star Wars parody or something, or kind of like a tribute to Star Wars, and you two guys are fighting each other and you're doing your own Star Wars little video, or something with Terminator, or your own thing, like, and it's all made up. But I really don't have anybody to work with because I'm doing this, and I really don't have that many friends. And that's another reason why my parents would say, oh, it's my ass burger. But two, I don't really like to get out because I don't really like where I live. I don't really like Colorado. I never really enjoyed my life in Colorado. I just never felt like I fitted in here, and I guess don't really like the people here, never did. And so that's kind of why I probably got picked on in high school, because I was bullied a little bit. I was like, didn't really care too much for everyone at school. I just was like, okay, why are you talking about sex all the time and banging and all that crap? And because where I grew up was Pueblo. If you were the kind of person that didn't care too much for that, they thought you were weird. Because that's the norm for Pueblo, that's to have sex and make kids and become a loser right out of high school or before high school and just drop out. But that's what happened to all of my cousins. All of my cousins on my mom's side, on my mom's family, pretty much all of them dropped out. So they didn't finish high school at all. And for me, I struggled a little bit only because it's like some of the kids were like, when I was in class and in school, the teachers weren't that patient because that's just how Pablo was. And so half the teachers just wanted, they're like, here, do the work and that's it. And they didn't really show you how to do it. You either learn on your own or you're either just were able to pick it up on your own. And I just needed to be like, I'm visual type of person. Like, I need to be shown a little bit and see how it's done. And then that's good. And that never really happened. And then they move too fast. And I don't like to move fast. Move fast, I mess up. If I take my time, I do it right. So that's just how I am. But, like this is the only thing I like. Like, certain things I can go fast. Like, if a game requires me to go fast, I'll be able to do it, but I have to know exactly what I'm doing first. Like, I'll mess up a couple of times, and I'll be like, oh, now I'm able to go fast. Oh, last guy here. Yeah, suckers. Hell yeah, B. This is pretty badass. I was able to do all the new missions that I wanted to show that I haven't showed yet in my videos. This is the last part. And for some reason, it seems like this is taking longer than I thought it was. At least no one's really has gotten knocked out. Oh shit. Let's go! Fire! Oh crap. I'm just giving support, making sure they don't die. Okay, let's do this. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, watch out! Holy shit! Aw, jeez. Alright guys, I got this. I got this. Everyone's gonna live. I'm gonna live. Ooh, I got hit pretty good. So. I also have 3 soda colas equipped. Which is enough to finish this. I hope so. Because I got healing power, so I shouldn't have to really use this. Oh no. They all always like to throw fire on top of me. Ooh. 143. Oh no, I think I already got it. Oh shit. It wouldn't matter, I don't. Oh no, hang on. Hold on. Oh nope, I don't have 143. It took some effort, but we found a way to open up communications in the portal. So I'm a 161 now. Hell yeah. Healer at 161. This is my highest character by far so far. My other ones that are at 158, 159. I think my lowest guy is 155, he's Metallic Theory. I haven't played with him too much. But the next time I do a video, it's going to be on him or my Green Lantern. Probably my Green Lantern. Because one of my Lantern characters is what I'm going to do. Not my red one, because I kind of showed him a little bit. I might show my red one, maybe. I'm going to give this guy a break, though, because I showed him a good amount. But it was a while before I started showing these characters, so... At the same time, it's okay. Oh, make sure I do this. On duty? Gotta make sure I left. Alright guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening to me rant and rave a little bit about a little bit what's going on in my life and why I haven't done a video like this in a while and what I've been trying to do, which, like I said, I've been trying to live stream almost every single day. So, yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for checking me out. Please subscribe. Like I said many times already, click the like button. It helps me out a lot. And I'm looking forward to doing more videos like I always am. But if I haven't done one in a while, just remember, if you watch this video, just remember, if you want to see new videos from me, be patient. My parents are in my way. They're bothering me. So that is why I haven't done a video in a while. So that is why it's been a while. And I'm kind of struggling a bit. And if I can get things to go my way, or at least do a little bit of what I want to do, it would help me out a lot. And I can do more videos and do live streaming and all that stuff. So, yeah. So, please subscribe to all of my channels and stuff. If you need the links to my channels or whatever, and you don't know where to find them, they're down in the description box down below. if you can't find them still, just ask me, or if you got any questions or requests on what games you want to see me play, let me know. And, alright. I don't know who that is, but he looked really stupid. My character is the coolest. Like, this guy, pretty cool. Nobody really looks like this. I haven't seen anyone really wear what I have on this guy right now. And, yeah, so he looks really different. I'm trying to look as different as much as I can with all my characters. But with my Lantern characters, if they got what they got for the Lantern gear, well then, that's why people look like me. But I try to still do what I can to look different. So, as much as I can with all my characters. But anyways, that's it. I'll talk to you guys later. That's it on this video, and I'll see you guys next time, alright?